From the given question, you can understand that the time required by pipe A to fill a cistern is 12 minutes and by pipe B is 20 minutes and C can empty that cistern in 30 minutes. So here all the three pipes were open for 1 minute and then the emptying tap was closed. First we will find out that for that 1 minute what is the part of cistern that is filled. Okay, so that is 1 by 12 from pipe A plus 1 by 20 from pipe B, and pipe C is emptying the cistern, so that is why it is 1 minus 1 by 30. Okay, so now when we simplify this, you will get it, the answer as 1 by 60. So for first minute, the part of cistern that is filled by these three pipes is 1 by 60. Next, our task is we have to find the remaining part. So the remaining part, how will you find out? So you have to find out by subtracting 1 and 1 by 60. That is 1 minus 1 by 60 is equal to 9 by 10. That is 9 by 10. Okay, so now we have to find the remaining part. See, 9 by 10 part is filled by A and B, because after 1 minute C is being closed. So that is why A and B can fill that remaining part by, that is 1 by 12 plus 1 by 20 is equal to, that is when you simplify it, it is 2 by 15th part of the cistern in 1 minute. Okay, so A and B, when working together, they will, that those pipe will fill 2 by 15th part of the cistern in 1 minute. That means we have to find how much time they will take to fill the remaining part, that is 9 by 10th part. So 9 by 10 into 15 by 2. So when you simplify it, you will get the answer as 27 by 4 minutes, or you can also say that as 63 by 4 minutes. Both are same answer, but in the option they have been given, that is 27 by 4 minutes. So the answer is option B.